Whoa! Isn't it a VR headset? It's good, especially for video games. Let me try it on.
Come on. The only thing on your mind is playing video games. If you can be this enthusiastic about the building condition, defects can be detected and solved earlier. Kelby Poe, we must address the building defects.
Fine. Whoa! Why is the wall covered with water staining and mosses here and there? Who would like to live here?
Mosses are not the major problem. If we keep ignoring the problem, the situation will get worse, as ingress of water leads to the corrosion of the steel reinforcement bars inside the concrete, first to concrete and render surfaces, and eventually leads to concrete and render spoiling. Imagine if it happens to the external wall or even the internal wall, can cause fatal injuries.
That's serious? I'm sorry, BR Bot. I won't ever neglect the building condition. Oh no, there seems to be water seepage over our building as well. It's not that serious, so I have been ignoring it. What should we do?
I've advised you not to neglect the building condition. Now you finally realized. To handle water seepage, we have to first identify its causes. There are many causes for water seepage, such as cracks and defects on the external wall, honeycomb concrete, defective sealant at windows, damaged waterproofing membrane at roof, defective external water supply and drainage pipes. All of these can lead to water seepage.
Actually, we tried to apply some waterproof grease at the spots of seepage, but it seemed not effective. How should we fix them?
Kelby Poe, water seepage is commonly found at roof and external wall, such that we should have proper waterproofing works. First, the most reliable method in dealing with roof seepage is total replacement of aged waterproofing construction. For the external wall, weak points in the wall such as holes, honeycombs, dirt, foreign matters, and cracks should be removed and patched up by suitable waterproofing mortar.
Now I know the possible causes and locations of water seepage.
Though it's obvious that water migrates downwards by gravity, it's sometimes very difficult to identify the source or cause of water seepage and assess the condition by visual inspection. Thus, just apply some waterproof grease isn't a good way to solve the problem. To fully solve it, you can consult a building professional through suitable investigation to identify the cause and carry out corresponding repair works.
Get it, BR Bot.
With comprehensive waterproofing works, stay away from troubles. You may continue to watch other clips about other building defects.